This is ridiculous. It's like a bloody hothouse in here.
So pretend you're an organ.
Obviously the air conditioning isn't working.
Obviously.
Well, it would help if you turned that press off for a while. It's steamy enough in here as it is without you adding to it.
You got pretty cocky since Smith came back, haven't you? You don't think she's going to protect you.
Why don't you just leave me alone?
Oh, I'm not going to touch you. Am I, Margo?
How should I know?
Listen, Gaffney, if I want Peterson sorted out, you better jump to it or else.
Shove it, Murray. I'm sick of you barking out orders.
I'm warning you.
No, I'm warning you. We only followed you because of the dope we could get out of it. Nothing else. Well, there's no dope, so you're on your own.
You got a pretty short memory, Gaffney. You seem to have forgotten that little talk we had earlier.
That's where you're wrong. I haven't forgotten any of it.
Get her.
See what you've gone and done? You got me all steamed up. You lay a finger on me again, or even look sideways, and I'm going to make sure you get a flat head instead of just a fat one. Yeah.
Screw's coming.
Let her up.
All right, what's going on in here?
Going on. It's not what's going on, it's what's coming off. Bloody kilos of it. The air conditioning's broken down. It's like a sauna bath in here.